It's about 20 degrees, Harry, but...
So this going to affect you boys at all?
Well, it'll take a few days to adjust ourselves to the different temperatures after the nice weather we get here. But the main thing there is that we make sure that the players, before they put their boots and socks on, before the start of each match, that we get them into a hot bath. They're just their feet into a hot bath and warm their feet up first of all. But we have our first training run tomorrow morning, and the boys will have a chance to handle the different type of ground and handle the cold conditions, and I'm confident that it'll only take a couple of days to get over this.
You've probably stepped up your training to a degree to carry these, what have you got, about four matches in a row, haven't you?
Well, the boys train with their own clubs of a Tuesday and Thursday night, and we have a run on Wednesday nights, plus the fact that they play on Saturdays and have a run on Sunday morning, so they've had plenty of training. Now, when we get over there, the main training that they're going to get over there is mainly to handle the different conditions, the different bounce of the ball, and they'll find that the wet ball is a lot easier to handle in those conditions in Hobart than it was on Saturday and yesterday here.
Now, what about the early morning games, Kevin? This could cause you somewhat worry because most of the games are played in the afternoon here.
Well, I've been thinking about this, whether to put everybody under a cold shower to make sure they wake up well, Harry, but it is a problem, but it's going to be a problem to the other sides too, so we'll just treat it as it comes along, Harry.
Which game do you expect to be the hardest? Do you think you'll be able to get through to South Australia?
I feel that every one of them is going to be hard. I'm not taking one side lightly, because once you do that, they're the side that'll knock you off.